old country singer lay dying at the end of a long weary life, and he lay with his loved ones around him, 3 dogs, 7 horses, and a wife. Oh, Mary, the voices are calling, they're calling and telling me to go. But before I set out on my journey, there's one thing that I gotta know. Do they play country music in heaven? Are there still 4 square beats to a bar? Can I find a backing group among the angels? Can I swap my plucking heart for a guitar? 'Cause I can't, I just can't leave my music. It's the thing that has served me so well. So if I can't play my music in heaven, I'll go play my music in hell. And with that, he lay back on his pillow with a sad, dreamy look in his eye. And his soul saddled up and departed for that pearly stockade in the sky. And there stood St. Peter waiting, and he opened that big rhinestone gate. But before I go in, said the singer, St. Peter, I must know my fate. Do they play country music in heaven? Are there still 4 square beats to a bar? Can I find a backing group among the angels? Can I swap my plucking heart for a guitar? 'Cause I can't, I just can't leave my music. It's the thing that has served me so well. So if I can't play my music in heaven, I'll go play my music in hell. Come inside now, St. Peter, and rest you. Change out of them dirty old things. Try these breeches of snowy white buckskin, and this waistcoat with slits for your wings. Yes, you can play your music in heaven, and your guitar is safe in your hands. There is no room in hell for a singer, 'cause it's too full of rock and roll bands. So he played country music in heaven, and there were 4 square beats to the bar. And he found a backing group among the angels, and he swapped his plucking heart for a guitar.